This is a kid who's 15. He had dreams and hopes and aspirations. We saw how chuffed he was doing his radio bit. That's gone. It's not Hollywood enough. It's not Hollywood enough for Australian public and Australian media to care. Ultimately, we don't want to talk about how this is a racial incident, but ultimately, when it's all boiled down to, the value of property has been deemed more than the life of a 15-year-old black kid. The value of property. I mean, what kind of a joint are we living in? What kind of backwater are we living in?